Maybe it's because it hides all my imperfections. I'm embarrassed of her. I am.
Your main one, Mr. Grinch.
Pine and freshness and Christmas. You smell it and you think Christmas.
Yeah.
Okay, so we smell good, we're clean, and we look less insane. I went to sleep in my glitter mascara.
Yeah.
Hey, today we are going to do a Christmas-themed self-care day. Because clearly, it is needed. We're doing a lot, we're doing it all. Christmas. So we're gonna talk, and we're gonna hang out and stuff. But first, I have to shower. What am I using, you may ask? Hold on. Wait. It smells so good. This one's frosted sugar cookie. It smells like vanilla and cookie butter and like, And then this one's candy cane. This one's really gonna smell like Christmas, right? I don't really use body scrubs ever. So I'm kind of nervous I'm gonna break out into a rash, but Christmas. I think we're gonna use this one today. Let's try to like look less dirty. I was wearing glitter mascara for some pictures and this is my first time wearing it and oh my god, taking it off is literally so hard. Leaving my mascara on is like a horrible habit because literally I will leave mascara on for days and I will just I will just build on top of it like a psycho. Oh, like an uncivilized human. Like, oh my goodness. It's a miracle that I still have eyelashes. Seriously, a crime against nature. Oh my god. And then there's a point around day four of having your mascara on, right? There's a point where you try to take it off and it hurts. Mascara should never hurt to take off. That's when I knew I had a problem. Okay. I'll see you in a second. I feel like this is killing my vibe. This is killing my vibe. Yeah.
Girl.
This? Hold on, I can't. I'm putting on some mascara. I can't do it. It's bothering me so much. What I should do really is just get lash extensions. Lash extensions. But here's the thing, it's a lot. Like it's a lot of upkeep that I don't feel like doing. I'm not in the mood. I'm not in the mood for that. I can't. I don't want to. Like you can't touch your eyes a certain way. You can't be in the shower a certain way. And once they inevitably start falling off, literally 5 minutes after you leave your appointment, you're gonna look like you're on something. Automatically, you look like you're unhinged. But the way that I literally cannot exist without something on my lashes, I'm sorry, I talk about this in like every video because it really is important for me. Like if I were to become president, it would be like, anyway, shut up, okay. This is everything. This is everything. Yeah, it is. Yeah, she's that girl. You wanna know why? My body smells like peppermint. And it feels so smooth. I might become a body scrub girly. I've been missing out. Like, I put on my lotion and it was so smooth. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so we smell good, we're clean, and we look less insane. It's now time for the fun stuff. Okay, so hold on. So we are making spiked hot cocoa because Christmas. We have hot cocoa, marshmallows, candy canes, and hold on, chocolate syrup, whipped cream, and my favorite part, unflavored vodka. I didn't know what kind was the correct answer, okay? What kind of alcohol is one that really works well with other things? I didn't know. I just went for something like unflavored, but unflavored is a joke because all alcohol tastes like nail polish remover. We're gonna see how that tastes, but also, hold on. Let me show ya. Okay, so I have a lot of shit to show you because I'm so excited. So, we need candles to set the vibe. I have Christmas ones to show you, but I'm just gonna let you know really quick. I know fall has passed, but let me just tell you about these really quick. These two, pumpkin cheesecake cookies and cinnamon pumpkin muffin, both from Target, get them. Like literally,
smells like literal heaven. I love warm scents. I'm a whore for warm scents, okay? So good. So yeah, get that. But anyways, oh my God, what do I do? Okay, what's happening? I don't wanna talk about what happened to it. Last Christmas, the ones I had were eggnog latte and Christmas velvet, both really good, but this year, Christmas velvet and gingerbread frosting. This one is like pine and freshness and Christmas. You smell it and you think Christmas. Please. Yeah. Okay, hold on. Aesthetic.
Wait. Yeah.
The most adorable mug. I'm bad at angles. Wow, this looks like trash. Sorry. Trash. Okay, this angle is only gonna be horrible for a little bit, I promise. Just bear with me, okay? Now, I watch a lot of Bar Rescue with Daddy John Taffer. And I know that mixed drinks literally only use like 1.5 ounces of alcohol. That's one shot. Do you see how I'm a grown-ass woman? Who gets drunk off a shot and a half? I'm gonna have to order 7 fucking drinks. No. So we're gonna make ours a little strong. We're not gonna do that. Okay. This is so fun. Are you having fun? I'm having fun.
I'm so alive right now.
We're just gonna wing it. You know, do what we feel in our hearts. Yeah.
This, I should have learned from last year.
Oh my God. No.
Okay. God. Oh my God. Okay. I'm just gonna put a couple marshmallows. Oh my God. And then we're gonna get a little sloppy with it.
Oh shit.
And we're gonna put some. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just gonna. And then, that's kind of cute, right? That's not the ugliest thing ever. He's so cute. Wait, hold on, wait.
It smells so good in here. It's kind of hot, obviously, duh. I'm gonna take some shots while I wait. I usually have a mixer, but I don't have one and I didn't feel like going to the store today, so I decided I'm gonna be a big girl today and just take it straight up. Oh, I can't. I need mixers. I don't know. I can't. It's so weird because like I have a decent tolerance and I do like to drink, but I do not. Straight up shots. If you do that, you're vile and I love you. I love you, you fucking menace. That's good. I've never made spiked hot cocoa before. This is good.
Where is my face mask?
We have this mask I want to use. I want to try an armpit mask. An armpit mask. I'll explain why later. And then I have a Christmas sock mask. I have Christmas socks on right now for now, but I've never tried a sock mask before, like a foot mask. And they deserve it. They deserve it. So yeah, I want you to know, everything is from Target, except this, it's from Ulta, but everything I own is from Target. Okay, you get it, okay. I'm sorry, I keep walking into my room. Listen, if you're not feeling in the Christmas spirit, please just shove Christmas lights everywhere. I put them up literally this morning, and I feel so alive. I walk into my room and I'm like, oh, the weather outside, like, you know what I mean? I feel like I have some trauma from like previous vodka experiences freshman year of college. Do I have to say anything else? Do I really have to? Freshman year of college, I've been through it. Here we go. Oh, without a mixer just makes me think back to those times and my body automatically wants to, you know what I mean? Because I went through it. I've had so many embarrassing moments freshman year of college. I did so many embarrassing things. I'm embarrassed of her. I am. And so I have some trauma centered around the taste. Oh my God, that is vile. I was gonna buy a Christmas-themed mask for this, but I don't play about my face. Oh, also I'm using this. There you go. Trying a new product all the time, like I can't. My skin is like kind of sensitive, so we didn't, but you know what, it's fine. I feel like this is still giving like Grinch. So we're still kind of Christmas themed.
Your main one, Mr. Grinch.
Yeah. I'd be cute as the Grinch. That's my theory. Great.
I can't even smile. Like, please.
What else is a good one? I wish you could tell me. I want you to know, every time I talk to this camera, I'm literally, I'm speaking to you as if you're an actual person. And so I'm waiting for you to respond. When I ask you questions, I'm genuinely wanting a response, and then I forget I'm talking to a camera. Because I want to know what song to pick next. I'm really feeling this right now. Girl, let me tell you, I never feel cuter than when I have a face mask on. Look, and you know it. You know I look better like this. Like, maybe it's because it hides all my imperfections, but I don't know. I feel the most alive. Anyway, I'm getting hot. But this is doing its thing.
1 second, I'm gonna make another drink.
You know, while I'm making my hot cocoa, let me say, I wonder if she knew. I wonder if Mariah Carey knew. I wonder if when people make legendary things, I wonder if they can feel it in the air. Like when you make a legendary movie or a legendary song, like I wonder if you know in that moment, like you can feel it in the air. Everyone feels it and they're like, yeah, yeah. Like this is about to be like something. You know what I mean? Sorry. Anyway, I'll be back.
This is so fun to make.
Look, I made another one. Santa, tell me to God that he thinks I'm in love. Santa, tell me if you're really bad. I'm getting hot. I'm getting hot. Hold on. Let me tell you how I cried. I saw this live. I saw this song live. Life changing. Lost my mind. That's all I have to say. After this, I swear we're gonna take it off. My face is probably gonna melt off. It's fine. for now.
Okay, now that I've had this on my face for way longer than I was supposed to, let's take this off. This is a brilliant invention. I do finally feel like I'm in the Christmas spirit though. Like, Christmas is November 1st. Right after Halloween is when Christmas starts. Because it takes me a week or two to really get into it. And I love Christmas so much that I need 2 months of it. Like, 1 month is not enough. This mask is also really hard to get off. So we're gonna see. It's gonna be a little battle. Okay. Great. I changed because we're about to use the armpit mask and I want to get on my robe. But I talked about this in my last video, the hygiene routine video, about why I wanted to try an underarm mask. And this is supposed to help with transitioning into aluminum-free deodorant. I already ranted about aluminum-free deodorant in my last video. So yeah. Also, I'm gonna rant. I shaved yesterday. Please explain to me why they're not feeling smooth today. I think I'm gonna start. Ooh, this is so weird. I've never done a mask on my armpits before. This is so weird. Anyway, I really do think that I'm going to start waxing because shaving is ridiculous. I wanna do waxing. I'm scared though. I'm scared that it's gonna hurt. I'm scared that, I don't know. Yeah, I think I'm gonna start waxing or laser hair removal or something because shaving is literally not the vibe. I only shave because I'm fucking poor, okay? This is nice. If I had money, the first thing I would do is get a Brazilian or get laser because no, like stop, shut up, you know what I mean? Anyway, all right, so we're gonna leave this on for 5 minutes like it says. It's supposed to detoxify, draw out impurities, and maintain happy pits. So we'll see. I know on the first try, you won't really tell how it's gonna work, but. Also, I'm gonna do a sock mask, a Christmas sock mask, but I've already painted my toes. Painted my nails a couple days before because I couldn't wait. They were chipping and looking horrendous. Okay, my go-to for some reason is this like metallic color. I'm not gonna lie to you, I never understood the white toes thing. White on my skin tone looks like trash. It looks like white out. It looks awful. So I always use like an off-white or like a metallic or like a silver or like a can I say that on here? Anyways. Christmas is my favorite holiday because everyone is happy, okay? Everyone is usually in the world like pissed off, annoyed with each other. They have short tempers and they're fucking annoying. And yes, I can say that because I work in customer service. But during Christmas, everyone like has like this like joyous spirit, this lighthearted spirit. Even the annoying people. And then everything's all pretty with the Christmas lights and the cold weather and like the different like desserts and smells. And the commercials are great. Everything is right. I soak up anything that has to do with Christmas. I want you to know, okay? I'm very serious about this because I just love happiness. Life is sad enough, okay? I love a holiday that automatically makes people happy, okay? And I'm not everyone. I understand. And I feel like it'd be even better if I lived somewhere cold. I live in Florida. I say this all the fucking time. I feel like it's my brand at this point. And let me say, okay, I feel like in so many of my videos, I shit on Florida. I don't hate Florida. It's one of the few states in the country that is interesting. People actually come here. There's actually things to do here. It is getting really expensive because all the people from LA and New York are moving here, and I don't appreciate that. Go back. I don't deserve this. I make minimum wage. I don't deserve this. You move from your expensive places and then you want to come here and so they raise it for you. That is so unfair. And I hate that I'm ranting about rent. I hate that. I am 22. I should not be thinking about adult things. Am I still a young adult? I want to be. I'm still a young adult. I should not be ranting about adultish things. Soon I'll be ranting about taxes. That's scary. I don't want to. I want to rant about fun things. I want to rant about french fries and like potatoes and shit. I don't want to rant about boring adult things. Adults are fucking boring. I don't want to do that. And I hate that that's what I'm ranting about. I'm sitting here ranting about rent. Ew, stop me if I ever do that again, please. That's so gross. Anyway, let's take this mask off. And we're not gonna see the results from this right away. So in this video, I'm not gonna see a crazy difference, but I just want to do it with y'all. Time for our soft mask. This is what I'm using. I've never done a soft mask before, but I was really curious. Oh my God, this is so cute. Are you kidding? This is adorable. Wait, how do I do this? Oh my God. Okay, here we go. It's cold. I don't like it. This is so cool, but I'm also so uncomfortable. Like, I'm sitting in a cold soup. Okay. If I break out into a rash, mind your business, okay? Yeah. I'm gonna wait like 20 minutes and then come back. You know what? It feels kind of good, but my feet do feel really smooth. I like this. I don't know if it does a whole lot, but I think it's a mental thing. Like, I just like it. And it was Christmas themed. Like, I had to. Okay, so consensus, I like the sock mask. That's pretty much it. With a literal gallon of water everywhere. That's what I feel like. Like, I'd be walking around, I'm like, oh, my water? My water? Oh, I have my water. My water? Yeah. And I had takeout for breakfast today. Absolutely. Self-care. And yes, I know there's other parts to self-care, like, you know, the hard stuff, like digging into. I do that too, but can we just be jolly and happy today, okay? Let me be jolly. Let me feel the Christmas spirit.